Hi, hello, welcome to Easy Classes. This is Ramesh, I'm a PC technician. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix the Instagram notes features not showing on your Instagram application. Yes guys, this is very simple. That means if you don't see the notes in your app, you may have to wait until Instagram rolls the features out globally. Yes guys, this is the beta versions in your case. Let me show you how to enable it right now on your Instagram app. First, open the Play Store and search for Instagram. And if there is any update available for the Instagram, just click on the update and update for the latest version. Okay, we have successfully updated the Instagram application. Just click on that and scroll down. There you have to find the join the beta option. There you will find join button. Click on that, then say join. So I have joined the beta versions. There you will find the status after joining. So once it added, just go back and open the settings app. Then scroll down and find apps. Click on that. Then find the Instagram application. Open that. Now click on storage and hit clear cache. Again hit clear data to clear all. Now go back and you need to sign into the Instagram application. Open the Instagram app and sign in. And now onwards you will be see the Instagram notes features on your application. That's it guys. This was the video on how to enable the Instagram notes features which is not showing on your Instagram account. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, I will meet you in the next video. Till then, bye bye.